My name, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. First, I'm going to be doing like what I do in the days. Like what I do now in lockdown. I hope you're okay. We can all get through this, but don't go out with your friends. And yes, so first, what you need is you get this face plant, but you don't need it yet. Sorry. Talking like weird, I was like, that's my real voice. I already put some on you. You can take it out. Soap, if you have any. Doesn't have to be a soap. Like another one that you can, like that, but don't make sure you don't hurt yourself. And then I'm gonna take my hair out and see what I do. But I'm not gonna say see what I do because you're I'm not turning about the thing off my camera off because and yeah. You want to see it? I haven't seen it, so you'll be the first one to see it. Oh my god, it's really so nice. I love it. I only had a shower, so it's really annoying. And yeah, I love hair like that. Oh, dada. I would love my hair like that, it's so pretty. So now I'm going to tie my hair back up so the curls don't get in, don't get anything in my face. And no, I did not put soap on, it looks like it. It's just because my mom sprayed me with water. I love the soap. When you wash your hand, it smells like lavender, but when you wash it after, it's so nice. But you don't smell it for long because then it smells horrible and you get then big. So now I'm going to rub it in. I know I'm not a polemic. This is what I do. So like shiny, I know my nose is always getting shiny. So now I get the face cloth. And you know, my camera. I'm gonna see, you can see the sink. So I have to be quiet. So now I'm gonna put here's the face cloth and put it in. Gonna turn this tap on and wait till that goes. The light has to be on that, I'll just let it cool it and see what it's like. So hard sometimes. Alright, so now turn the water off. Turn my camera like around here in here. I'm just gonna wait, hold on, I'm just gonna when you get it out, you're gonna put a teeny bit of soap on it and then wash it again. I know, but literally I never do. I do it, but like I do it differently. I'm just doing it this way because like that's what I always do. I'm not putting more water on it because like my dad's so dealing with me and don't you take that? So yeah. Oh my god, that's so nice. So now I'm gonna wash all the soap off this and yeah, see what I do. I'm not gonna say see because like I'm not bothered. Wait. So what I'm washing off, I'm just on top of it. I don't look down and coronavirus. That would be fine. You'll stay in. You'll feel it. It's just good stuff. And don't go out with him, I swear to them. Because you know what will happen then. And don't go near your nanny and grandma or something. Because they're all people. Alright, here. all washed off. They look